an unexpected sensation from Kat Graham's private life. The actress who played the witch Bonnie Bennett in the TV series The Vampire Diaries got married. Her chosen one is Bryant Wood, a business partner and friend. The news of Kat's wedding is a surprise, because in July she shared with fans the information that she had separated from her longtime partner Darren Janet. I can't believe it all happened in such a short time. But sometimes you just know, right?